Our challenge today is really how to address this issue of sustainability of development. That is why the conference next year is not a conference about, you know, economics or about social issues or about environmental issues alone. It is in fact about how each one conditions the other to either make us more sustainable or less sustainable. The figures that we have provided here are part of the GEO report that will be issued next year by UNEP, a kind of state of the planet report with the latest science, the latest trends, the latest analysis of what is happening to our planet. And basically the story of our planet at the beginning of the 21st century is one of growing fragility, greater volatility, greater vulnerability, and also greater risk that things that we have simply accepted as being part of how we live on this planet are no longer guaranteed. That is why the themes next year in Rio are also extremely important. The green economy in the context of sustainable development and poverty eradication. Economics drives our perspectives on development. We measure development in economic indices such as gross domestic product. We look at how much we export. We look at balance of payments accounts. We essentially measure the well-being of a society in terms of what it transacts today. And yet what we're saying with these statistics is that is only one dimension of measuring development. And in fact, if you want to understand whether development today will compromise or assure development tomorrow, then you have to look at a far broader set of indicators.